beginning from the visit to the stadium, the project site. Very excited to see this project. I've been aware of this project, but only through pictures and videos. I'm very happy to be able to come and see it. It's a very good progress, and the structure and facilities in this stadium are very advanced, which is a very good, very good point and a very good standing point for it as well. This is, I think, as you mentioned before, this is an international standard. It's going to be, it's going to be FIFA standard for international matches. So this is a very good and exciting time for the people of Juba as well, and for the South Sudan Football Association as well. And we as FIFA are very happy that we were able to contribute to this project.
أول حاجة إحنا اليوم سعيدين جدا ونيابة عن مجلس الإدارة اليوم استقبلنا وفد رفيع المستوى من الفيفا اللي هو الماسك الريجونال أوفيس في الشرق ووسط أفريقيا السيدة جاري. ونحن سعيدين إنه الفيفا قدر لنا يرسي وفد عشان يقيم المشروع والآن هو زي ما انتم شايفين اشاروا بالمشروع والمشروع على حسب الستاندرد اللي هم دايرينه ونتمنى انه ان شاء الله قريبا هنعمل في افتتاح ونحن يعني كما وعدنا الشعب جنوب السودان انه نعمل بكل اخلاص وبكل جد انه الستاندرد هيكون الستاندرد ان شاء الله وبكل فخر لنا وفخر لجنوب السودان.
And currently we are involved in finishing activities of the stadium. As you can see, the chairs, almost most of the blocks are done, and we are now doing the final stage of the construction. And as per the revised schedules of the stadium, I think in a couple of months we will see a full completion. And I know everybody is excited to see, and we are also happy. We are getting good feedbacks from all over, and also sport lovers and most stakeholders, even professional engineers, they are seeing the end product is coming out well.